Wesleyan, for me, when I came for my overnight, watching the team play in the center campus, that it just had its own unique identity compared to the other NESCAC schools.
There's a lot of different aspects to it that make it such a diverse university, not only in terms of the people here, but also the different activities or the extracurriculars you can get into. It's somewhere that's really welcoming to a lot of different people.
Great group of guys, really close-knit family, and a great football program.
I'm a music major, which is not like the typical major here, and it's not really a typical like football player experience, and Wesleyan gave me the option to study music, and you know, I've been in multiple jazz bands and different, you know, music groups on campus throughout my years here while also being able to play football. That's not really something I would have been able to do at a lot of the other schools that were looking at me out of high school. And you know, on top of that, Wesleyan just is a great place to be.
Wesleyan is a phenomenal place, obviously, for academics, athletics, and social life. I think every single guy on this team would tell you that, but even beyond that, we have such a great group of coaches who understand how to recruit great guys that get along, communicate well, and just foster an awesome team environment.
Seeing the alumni connection with football, having our coaches, one, their just mentality with the players and how we go about our business, but also them being so supportive of two sport athletes and really encouraging of it. That was just the culture I wanted to be around. Yeah, once I came and saw the first game in the center of campus, I knew that was where I wanted to be every Saturday in the fall.